We are going to practice those 3-5-finger pattern in this order. D, G, and C. I am going to put metronome on. Right now, this is at 60. D major. It is very important to find those 5-finger patterns right away without thinking. Make sure to have only 4 counts to go to the next one.